It's okay if you are late. We'll start the session. Yesterday, I have given you some homework. Question number one, E and F, right? Are you able to see my whiteboard?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, it's blurred. Ma'am?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. It will be clear in 2-3 seconds because and my hand movement is changing, it getting worse. Okay. So I have given you the homework E and F. Have you done? Or there is a doubt?
Yes, ma'am. I have.
If it is a doubt, so I will solve it fast. Say everyone.
What is phi number?
Yes, ma'am.
What phi number written? Means E you are telling? Question number
yes,
E?
Ma'am.
Yeah.
No, ma'am, F. F.
F. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this Satya. So, Satya is there.
Book hai mujhe.
Main page number kaun sa hai?
212. Question one.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Say ahead.
Ma'am.
हाँ बेटा बोलो तो सही. I'm listening.
Ma'am, face face आ नहीं रहा है.
क्या नहीं आ रहा?
Ma'am.
हाँ.
फ्रेश दिख नहीं रहा है बोर्ड
मैम शी इज सेइंग कि बोर्ड नहीं दिख रहा है आप जो लिख रहे हो
नहीं बोर्ड तो क्लियर दिख रहा है
मैम यस मैम क्लियर दिख रहा है बोर्ड
मैम उसकी पहले थोड़ा सारा ब्लर्ड
है बोर्ड इज सीन वेरी क्लियरली बोर्ड इज सीन
They have came late and they want to waste the time. I hope they don't want to study.
Prashant, खाया तुमने? सच बताओ.
सच में नहीं खाया.
Okay. One Satya is there, and too many measurements are there. So we'll see that measurements. So come on with me now. You have to do the measurement. I'll do the arrow. Show you. See here a 1 is written. 1 centimeter. You have to see in your book. You cannot see my textbook clearly. But you can see the where I'm putting my pencil. Huh? So 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter plus. Here 4 centimeter is written. Outer. Bottom. So 1 plus 4 is 5. So we have done this both. +3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 centimeter. Then 8 plus 2, 10 centimeter. This circle is which you have done, so it will be very easy for you. 8, 8 plus 3, 10. It is.
10 plus 2, ma'am, 13.
Yes, 13. 13 plus 3.
16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16
34 plus 1
37
37 plus 2 39 39 plus 3
42
42 plus 4 46 46 47 47 plus 3 50 50 50 plus 2 52 52 52 is your answer. It is very easy. Okay, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Only we
yes, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am. Only we have to do the addition. Ha, beta. Our answer came 52 centimeter. Okay.
52.
Hmm. Yesterday we have done question number 2. Now we'll do question number 3.
Ma'am, I not understand E.
E also you want to do?
Yes, ma'am. No, no, no.
Okay, I'll do. It's okay, it's okay. We will do that also. Here, we'll start with the back. Here it is written 1 centimeter. Then it is written 4 centimeter. So 1 plus 4 is 5.
5 plus 4 is 9.
Now, 9 is there, 9 centimeter is there, but here it is written 0.5 centimeter and again 0.5 centimeter. So first we'll add 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.5 10 19 19 1 point 10 yes it is 1 point 10 listen first 1 10 1 9 plus 1 10 listen first 5 plus 5 is 10 1 we have written here and 0 we have written down 0 plus 0 plus 1 so it is 1 but we'll put the decimal in the middle right
yes
so 1
yes,
is our answer yeah so 1.0 is equals to 1 only so we'll write 1 so 9 plus 1 is
10
and one more thing is left which is 2.5 plus 2.5 right
yes
so 5 plus 5 is 10 we put the decimal here
10
5.0 5.5 5.0 5.0 yes 5.0 yes so we will add 5 so our answer is 15 centimeter 15 centimeter 15 centimeter is answer yeah okay now shall I move to the question number 3 now?
Yes,
okay.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
हाँ बेटा बोलो.
मैम आपने जब ये लेसन समझाया था ना तब मैं नहीं आई थी मैं मेरी तबीयत भी कर रही थी
तो अभी मैं समझाऊंगी तो आपको पता चल जाएगा जस्ट अटेंड द लेक्चर प्रॉपरली ओके Question 3. In question 3, what it is written? A tabletop measurement is 2 meter 25 centimeter. And means we'll consider that as a length. So we'll write L is equal to. And as you can read the question by 1 meter 50 centimeter. What is the parameter of the tabletop? means here they are telling that tabletop means it is in a rectangular form, right? So that's why they have given two measurements. So one is length, so 2 meter and 25 centimeter. And our breadth is 1 meter, 50 centimeter.
Centimeter.
Yeah. Perimeter means what? Khadija, perimeter means we have to take out the measurement, total measurement of the border. If this is the rectangle, so we will take out the total measurement of the border. Okay. So here we are going to do that only, and we have the formula for take outing the perimeter of rectangle. What is the formula?
Students, 2 minus one of you. B.
Yes, very good. L plus B. Yes. 2 multiply L plus B. So we'll put the value. So you have to write perimeter equals to 2 multiply L plus B. So L value is 2 meter plus 2 meter 25 centimeter plus 1 meter
1 meter 50 centimeter.
As we can see that we have to add this both, right? So we will add, so 2 meter 25 centimeter plus 1 meter 50 centimeter. So we'll add from the back. So 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 2 is
7.
7. We'll write here centimeter. And the meter is 2 plus 1 is
3.
So we got the answer.
3 meters, 75 centimeters.
3 meters, yes, 75 centimeters.
3 meters, 75 centimeters.
Now we have to multiply. As we have done the addition, now what we will do, we will multiply.
So 3 meters,
3 meters, 75 centimeters into 2. So 2 5s are 10.
10.
7 2s are 14. 14 plus 1?
15.
15. We'll write here 1 and 5 here. So we'll write here centimeter. Here it is a meter. So 2 3s are
6 plus 1? 7.
7 centimeter. So we got the answer here. 7 meters.
7 meters, 50 centimeters.
This is our answer.
Answer.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, copy down first.